Assia Djebar, a novelist and staunch defender of women's rights, has died at the age of 78. The Algerian was a member of the Académie française, an elite institution devoted to matters concerning the French language. She'll be buried in her native coastal town of Cherchel, west of Algiers.